Forge, the Minecraft. And what you're gonna do, I don't wanna like say like all the bunch of stuff and waste time and stuff, so I'm just gonna show you right now. What you're gonna need to do is go to Minecraft, Forge, and places before. You could get any, I'm getting it from here, but craft, Forge, and I'm gonna let you know. Yeah, I have the description on the video, but it's for different. I use installer. Let's see. So what you're gonna need to do is wait for 5 seconds. Stay down. Keep that there. Okay, and then something you need to do is really fast. You need to do so go. No, actually, first you need to focus. Right. Play so we can get it set up. Okay, so it's on now. Okay, so then you double click this. It'll show a mod system installer. Forge 9.11.0.8. And install that. Don't do anything else. This is successfully installed in profile Forge for Minecraft. And click OK. Then go over here. The mod I will be demonstrating right now is for Rose Gunman. It'll show this, so type in your email and password. And then it'll say Forge. And you have Forge here. Okay. Just my friend. Hello? Yeah? Hold on, I'm doing a video right now, sorry. So then you'll have 3 mods active over here. 3 mods loaded, go to mods folder. It'll show Minecraft Forge, Forge Mod, and Minecraft Builder Pack. And then, first thing you need to do when you want to get a mod is go to percent, dot up, percent. Go all the way, go to dot Minecraft. Click mods, get your Furious Gun mod, and slide it in. And then you just click run, play. Plus play. You're gonna have to wait probably, so it's just record. Okay, so then you're just gonna have to wait. Then you'll get it. And then over here, it'll say, on the corner, on the left, right corner, it'll say, not name, ammo, and the left. E, and these are all the ones you have. You can share it. And stuff like that. It's really cool. I love this one. I really like it.
Yeah, mommy!
Spaz. So then, you put that in the green. And how you reload, just in case you don't know. Click F, so just saying in case you don't know. So that's how you install Minecraft mods and Forge. Thank you for watching.